Hello everyone, this is Georgia, also known as Crazy Amanda. We're back for the third lady of the party. We so far unbagged the pink one, the red one, and we came back for the green one. This is her. As usual, there is a huge key on one side of the canvas. And shall we proceed with the unboxing, the unveiling? I see some rivers, nothing we can't fix. Now, let's turn her sideways. The drill feel is clear, like always. Just a warning though, if you want to order rounds, by default they will have training circles. If you don't want training circles around your round drills, you'll have to tell them when you order it. They do offer no training circles option. Okay. This is our green lady with her martini, so I cannot stand, and a little thing there. I hope you can see her well. Yeah, you can. She has a beautiful headdress with the feathers. The moon on the side, probably she's enjoying a moon and she's playing with her pearls. And then she has her long gloves and her strapless dress and her drink. There's nothing more to see on the bottom, but I'll show you. I think she's sitting somewhere in a bar, maybe, or that's a wall, and this is how her dress. Move that. And like this. Yeah, and this is probably a belt on her dress or something. Let me show her again. Her face is really clear. Let me get you closer. There you go, my camera zoomed. We have clean drill feel. Even at the color, you can work it with no... I think it's workable with no light pad. And that's the last of the three sisters. Well, I call them sisters, they might be cousins, who knows. Let's see her colors. Sorry, I booked you. This lady has more blacks than the previous one. Okay, just to remind you, this comes from the DPF Factory store in AliExpress. I paid £8.90 for a 40 by 50. It's true to size. I ordered it at the 15th of October, they arrived at the 22nd of October. And how many colors this lady has? She has three more colors than her sister. This one has 30 colors. And she's number 395 in my stash. That's ever growing. Look at this inventory sheet. I love the DPF Factory inventory. Look at this. Look, look. Oh, big letters for blind people like me. If you're wearing glasses, this is a good inventory sheet. Now, let's see the drills. Yep. Let's focus. Okay. Wow. It's the same packaging I haven't seen before. 3863. We have 939s. Three tens. 3750. That's a navy blue. 823. More navy blues. I thought I would see greens, not navy blues. More 823s. 842. 931, 3752, 3768, 3779, 3771, and there we go, the greens, 3809, 3808, that means you're going to have good shading. 3825. 3847. Ooh, look at this green, it's so good. Ooh, is this open? No. 3832. That's not social distancing. Look at it. You have a sticky. We have some oranges. 3855. 777 801 597. Apparently they forgot that and they put it extra. We have 745, a big strip. Where are my greens? 632, sorry. I had a stroke there. 500, that's some greens. 150, 436, 413, 353, 225, more 152, oh no, that was 150, 152, and 647, and that's the colors of our green lady. The 50s, right? I can't remember. I think it's the 50s. If you guys know from where these dresses are, let me know in the comments. I have the feeling that are the 50s, but I'm not certain. The symbols, you see. Don't see anything I'm gonna have a problem with. Okay, that's it for this unboxing, and I'll see you in the next one. Stay safe and take care. Bye bye.